start training on the 24th of June, I think, so it's got to finish before then.